go back to the long drive. Rank, come on back, time, playing, playing back. This is Haywire. Justin Peterson on the great ball, the horse, Poser. Let me hear it. Here we go. You bet. The Cowboys are the I think you're going to see. Get it off now. Wait a minute. The score for the Cowboys are in with Justin Peterson, the top hand from last year. May I just told you, the arena record for the high front line, 43rd Texas!
Well, we've got an 85 run behind you. We're going to have to take a little.
Covered some ground. Zero and star code 3. Ty Cooper is going to have to ride for them. Wear the boots and bucket shoes. As we talk about that car, to be on those shoes. In honor of the man, the legend, the one who put the bucket horses on the map here in Amarillo, Mr. Harry Gold. We are always proud to remember him.
Yeah, you just saw a lady run out there and get that bucket on flight. The lady bucket horse owner, that is Kirsten Cole.
You bet. She is good at what she does. Making it really good at what you do. Little Miss is the name of the horse that Ty Cooper is drawn. Look at this. Look at that horse. Come across to you. Two to go. So we're going to go back to the rewrites. We're going to start with the current world champions. Ty Swiler is the man that rides. First in the unfinished business. So this should be a good matchup. Ty Swiler, an awful handy young man. Sticky as he can be. And right now, right in front number two for the night. You don't think he's tired? You don't think he's sore? It doesn't matter. He's a cowboy. He'll get it done. Thank you. We got a lot of crew out there. It takes a lot.
He's gonna